This is Android app control wireless robot. Here we are using Android app in phone and we are using Bluetooth module to receive commands from phone. This is Arduino Uno board to process commands. This is the regulated power supply. We can connect battery to this. This is motor driver circuit. We have here ultrasonic sensor. Detection range of ultrasonic sensor is up to 4 meters. Now we'll see demo. So we can control robot movements like forward, backward, left, right. So this is forward. You need to first connect with Bluetooth. So now it is showing connected, so we can operate. This is forward movement, backward, this is left, this is right. So at front side we have free wheel which can rotate in 360 degree and it can also sense an object within specific range. Thank you for watching video.